kind of take you down a little road in Cambridge, and that road is called Town Line Road. And this right now runs along the what would be the east perimeter of Cambridge. And I've only ever been up part of it, and I thought I'd follow it up to see where it ends. I know it goes underneath the 401, so I'll be interesting to see where it goes. Cambridge are starting to border right along this road. This makes you wonder when it's going to do the jump across. Used to go straight, but it got messed up here, so we're gonna have to go this way to check it out. So it's all new to me. I thought it went under the 401. It looks like it goes over. 401 being the main route in there out of Toronto, and someone just comes blasting by to get one spot ahead of me. People are looking for a place to live because they can't afford Toronto, or actually moving down this way as far as Cambridge, which if you actually look out of the map, it's a long drive, but you know, $1 million for a house versus 400,000, this is what happens. Farmland on the right here, and looks like development's on the left. And it probably won't be too long till they jump across. Developers, when they whine enough, you know, they eventually get their way. Feel like you're really out in the country, but you know, 2 minutes that way you're into Cambridge. And up ahead here is going to be the end of town line. Hope you enjoyed it. Desk Talker, signing off.